class. We are not the 1%. The majority of America is not the 1%. I think it's a shame that in America, a person has to decide whether or not to buy a loaf of bread or get the prescription. In this nation, with all the wealth in its government, that is an absolute sin to me.
Protest both the two-party system or the fake two-party system. And Obama is just as much a part of that problem as the Republicans are. We want real choices, not this fake idea of, oh, well, you know, you can vote for corporate person A or corporate person B.
Left wing, right wing, cut that chatter. Corporations are the government. Your votes don't matter.
Let people work together for the good of the country. Drop Democrats, drop Republicans. Let's all be one, which is going to be so hard for Obama because they really were not working with him. But hopefully he will be in and everything is going to change in a few years. It's not going to be overnight. So we just must be patient and work for the good of our country.
We need for Obama.